Okay, so this kid called Quainin Head, whatever you pronounce his name, literally said this kind of shit on my video. Like, just watch. This is a random Cosa Clan video that I made, but look at this. Okay. I was about to say more things, but I didn't want to say too much about it. Like I say, stop commenting about shooting your president, or I will destroy you and your videos. I mean, is that even a threat? And fucking this guy literally went on my YouTube channel, like, I just saw this random comment, and that was my friend Francisco. But literally, every time when you see this shit, and they do talk about these kind of stuff that they think, those more likely ass little kids that doesn't understand anything, and just randomly go here because they think, like, that you're putting a threat. Like, I'm like, what the fuck did I have to do with, like, fucking politics and shit? I don't even talk about any of this shit. This guy is such a retard. Or girl. Most guys. Because guy would be that stupid enough to talk about this shit. No girls, even if you're cringy, would never talk about this shit. Women aren't like that. So this is definitely a little kid here. Probably some fucking 9 years old and shit. Literally freaking commented, stop talking about shooting your president. What the fuck would I talk about this shit? It's freaking weird having some random retarded kid in your YouTube channel talking about this kind of stuff. And I know I keep saying bad words because how retarded this shit is, but these stuff need to stop. Like, who the fuck is to talk about prison? Like, for some people, but that's not me. I don't do that shit. Fucking weird, bro. People need to stop with this shit. Like, fuck off, kid.